Vitrectomy is a surgery where the vitreous gel that is pulling on the retina is removed from the eye and replaced with a gas bubble. Over time, fluid naturally replaces this gas bubble. In select cases, silicone oil is used instead of gas. This usually requires a second surgery to remove the oil once healing has occurred. A vitrectomy is sometimes combined with a scleral buckle.